The second hole at Creighton Farms is a risk-reward par 4. It can be played in two ways. One, hitting out to the left to the safe side. The green opens up nicely for a wedge shot. Or trying to carry the bunker complex 60, 70 yards short of the green. But you're bringing the water just to the left of the green into play. It's a gamble that you might want to take, but it's a gamble that you also got to think about.